My name is April Chung. I teach flute, piano, saxophone, sometimes harmonica, and I got a bachelor's in music performance at Northern Arizona University and my master's at Ohlonge School of Music in Boston, Massachusetts. When did I know I wanted to be a musician? I begged my mom to take piano lessons for me, and I didn't really find my true joy in music until I was kind of forced to be in band, because that was the last class that was available for me in middle school. And I played the oboe at first, and then I switched to flute eventually, and when I picked up the flute, that was all over because I found my voice. What excites me the most about teaching is that I really get to understand how every kid's mind works, and it's all different all the time, so I really have to challenge myself to observe who's in front of me and how they learn and how they want to create in this world. So sometimes with one student, they might really love learning to look at music or reading music, and sometimes they just want to learn by ear or do more improv. So it challenges me to understand how their mind works and to also go with the flow with whoever's in front of me and just get to know them.